I will not be a pawn to fate.